Let's hope this goes a little better than before, yeah? Come on, let's get inside.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, pardon the precautions. You know how things are.
No problem.
Let's do this.
Okay, let's see the stuff, gentlemen. Maury, come over here.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Since we're having a little show and tell, let's see some money.
Of course, no problem. There it is. Beautiful, huh? Unmarked bills. No history, no need to launder.
Good. Nico, show him the stuff.
Get in there, Maury.
Isaac, look at them.
Gorgeous, huh? Like condensed money.
Isaac, these are great.
Oh! Rest of you motherfuckers wanna die? Do something stupid, okay? Fuck you!
Just get the shit, man! Come on!
Wait! My leg! My leg!
cash. I don't know who has the diamonds.
Shit! That biker piece of crap better not be pulling on this. Go back and see me.
Send some of our boys after the money. Maybe you can deal with the bikers. Calm them down. They're causing trouble on the corner of Bauxite and Texas.
Sure.
Otherwise, you and Raymond here got a serious problem. The boss has got to get paid. Even when people forget to tell them about things they're working on.
Right, don't bust my balls. What's the point of talking about things unless they become real?
I'm sure.
I'm sure you're joking, Bill. You and more people.
Now, what the hell does that mean?
Nothing. I mean, come on. You're
Yeah, all right. Something that belonged to my employers.
Shit! That's the cocksucker that Johnny ripped off of the diamond loot. Hey, why don't we see if he can keep up with some real American bikers? Hey, let's do this!
Here we go again.
Thank you. got rid of those bikers for you. Johnny wasn't there, though.
The other guy's supposed to be taking care of him. Don't worry about it, Nicky. Shut that stooge up!
Shut who up?
Isaac, the diamond dealer. Blaming me for everything. Everything. Even the shit we didn't do. No, I got no money. No diamonds. And this dick's threatening to have me killed. Blaming me, because he got robbed.
Okay, so?
He's holed up in the Majestic with a couple of his cronies. Go shut those fuckers up.
No problem.
Hey, can I get a coffee, please?
Mm-hmm.